All right. Thank you. Well, how about we try hatching this egg? Yeah, what we'll do is try hatching this egg. The last couple of times I kind of fucked it up. Only reason being is I'm trying to figure it out just on my own. I'm not using Wikipedia or anything like that, or because they do have a wiki for this game, and I'm not inclined to use that whatnot. I prefer trying to figure out things as I can, or you know, talking with my daughter and my wife and my son also play this game, and I prefer talking to them about the game and trying to figure out things like collaborating instead of just looking it up and having somebody else do it for us, you know. Last two times I ended up just cooking the bird. Now he just froze and became wet goop. The other two times he popped and he became a this cooked piece of meat. So I don't want to do it wrong. I'll have to figure it out. We'll try again, of course. I'm gonna save the watermelon for watermelon hat in the summer, just because the summers are so goddamn hard. So did anybody watch Gotham last night? It's a take on a Batman world, but when they're younger. Batman's almost a kid, and All the other ones are just, all the criminals and that are just starting out. It's actually really, really good. Preparing for summer here. Okay, let's... go down and nick a couple of beehives and collect down there and just explore in general. Or, shit. Let's go burn out some trees just quickly and then we'll have to deal with summer. Summer is my worst time of year. Fucking can't stand it. I don't know why. Most times when I die, it's in summer. So. Let's see what's up here just quick. Try and populate this area here with just trees, and then that'll become a I wonder if my axe would be better on this guy. You have to kill these guys right away. If you leave them, every season they grow a little bit bigger and they actually get really big. So you're better off taking care of them now. If you can't, another way you do is you just plant acorns. Pine cones, plenty of corns, pine cones, and he'll go back into the ground. Thank you. first we'll check out this grasslands here, and then we'll jump over to the swamp area, see if we can pick up enough to make excellent. We're officially now into summer. You can see that change. While it's raining, it should stay cool enough for us. Thank you. we don't make it back, we may be in a little bit of trouble. Pardon me, I'll be back in about 3 minutes. Well, I'm back. We've just entered summer, and I'm not looking forward to it. Actually, I'm hurting a bit, but let's try and get situated, and then we'll go from there. I find these most just invaluable. The watermelon hats. Should have enough. Wreckage. Bird cages are very important, and they're a must-have, to be honest. They'll turn spoiled food and unwanted food into something very viable. Fresh eggs. It's gonna be midnight here, and that pig is gonna turn into a werewolf here. Wait a second. Oh no, not yet. Well, good. Gotta get more poop out of him. By not letting these assets here wither, like, eventually that's just going to wither and die, and especially with the summer. So, if you can throw a little manure on it, eventually you won't save everything, but you won't lose as much either. One more bee. One more. I need that other bee. What the fuck? Where did all the bees go? Thank you. Well, we made it to day 25. I'm actually going to end it here only because it's 10 minutes away from 4 hours. I'm not feeling so great. Actually hurting a little bit. So I'm better off stopping it now before I get worse. That being said, thank you very much for joining me. The wolves are coming. Still going to end it here. That way it starts off good next time. That being said, I will be on tomorrow night, so please join me. I should be on around 11 p.m. tomorrow night, actually. I might be on even earlier. Tomorrow's Wednesday. I thought it was Tuesday. I might actually be on a little bit earlier tomorrow, so that'll be even better. That being said, you've been watching the Fat Man Go Boom channel. Please hit that follow button, hit that subscribe button. I have a YouTube channel and a Twitch channel. Check those out. And thank you very much for joining me. I'll show you my morgue before I go. I like to do that before I start the broadcast and end the broadcast. So, if you're leaving now, thank you very much. If not, stick around and you can see how many days I actually lived. Sadly, only 117 days. I made it over the century mark, whatnot, so I'm kind of glad that I did get over 100 days. I actually died very poorly on that one. The depth worms got me. I was being chased up top. I was almost dead, and I thought, you know, last chance, ditch effort, jump down into a cave, still I ended up going from the frying pan and into the furnace, so to speak, on that game. That being said, yesterday's game did not go well at all. As you can see, I played the character Wigfried, the opera singer, and hated every minute of it, to be honest. There's so much that she doesn't utilize. I can't remember. In 33 days, I had like over 70 friggin' seeds, whatnot. Like, I had tons of seeds. She doesn't use them. You know, she can't eat them. She can't eat candy. Can't eat mushrooms. You know, anything to go, like, down into the caves, you're going to need to have one of two things. Is that, you know, the garland has to be on, and a tent with you. You have to carry that fucking tent with you. That's the only way to get her sanity down, kind of thing. And it really sucks, because she can't use many of the good things that can come out of the crock pot that can help her, you know? So I probably will never play her ever again. That's how fucking jaded I am on that one. The game before that was 66. I died there, or was it 66? It wasn't death one, 69. Died from the Pikmin. Unfortunately, with that one, it kind of sucked ass. Didn't like that at all. It was a pretty sucky death. It's one of those times where you hit one of the pigmen by accident, where they're helping you or whatnot, and you know there's a few of them, and you hit one of them by accident, and you die. That happens a lot when I die from the pigmen. Other than that, some of it is. Some of my deaths I find are just ill judgment. Not that it's something I couldn't overcome if I you know did it properly or did this taking precautions or you know I believe many of my deaths are just me getting tired or me you know just making a stupid error you know just not thinking straight whatnot. Like Weber, I was actually doing okay with Weber there. He's on day 41. That's the first time I played him, and I was doing okay with that guy, and, you know, I didn't see the tombstone behind a tree when I ended up attacking this Clockwork Knight. I was thinking it was only, you know, two Clockwork Knights Anyways, it ended up, there was a ghost, a tombstone or whatnot behind the tree. So when nighttime hit, it was a full moon. So not only was there a ghost, there was two clockwork knights and a friggin' the hounds came. And the clockwork knight happened to get the last shot in. That being said, thank you very much for joining me. I do want to play this for the rest of October. I will be playing this. Not to worry, I'm not going to completely abandon it when October comes. I will be playing it on and off. I will be having probably set dates for November. We're going between this game and a game called Hearthstone. It's a card game. It'll be on my iMac, so you'll be able to see my ugly mug. That being said, I'm going to wish you all good night and have a pleasant Wednesday morning. Cheers to you.